before the applied behavior analysis department moved into this, we did a complete renovation because they were physician offices. So we restructured them to be therapy rooms, and that's where we had to build in with the cameras, observation windows to make our facility really a state-of-the-art training facility, both for our parents and for our staff. I knew it was critical for us in terms of raising the standard of care in Orlando and the standard of care of training in Orlando, that would not be possible without video equipment. And so in that build out, I said, I have to have cameras. It's not negotiable, and this is what I need them to do. And it's been amazing. It's brought the quality of services that we provide both to our staff and patients and parents to a whole new level. And then that's when Joe said, I think that we should use this for the hospital and the physician training and all of that. I said, yeah, because that's what it's the same parallel. We're training behavior analysts, they're training residents and future physicians. And so you should have this type of technology in this era of how to give the best feedback. Feedback is the most critical variable and most effective way to change behavior. And so if you can just coach them in the moment of how to do certain things or say certain things, the outcome is gonna be substantially better. So I'm excited. I love that we have the cameras here, and I'm excited about what the hospital has done with that.